we're leading the way with breaking news. A man who stole a Boone County Sheriff's cruiser and shotgun overnight. WLWT News 5's Brian Hamrick live on the scene in Walton, where the suspect was found. Brian.
Yeah, well, the suspect was just taken from here by air care. He was still alive when he left. This all happened here in someone's front yard here in Boone County, just across that ridge. Now, the whole event actually started last night. Deputies responded to a broken down vehicle out on 7175. Later, they were called back because of some suspicious activity around that same vehicle. Now, deputies decided to question the two men that were associated with that. They separated them, put in cruisers. One man crawled through the plexiglass opening from the back into the front seat. He took off in the Boone County cruiser. Now, that cruiser was found a short time later on Carbon Drive, Carbon Way. That's not too far from here. The man was gone, and the shotgun in the cruiser was gone, too. Then this morning, about 9:30, they continued to look for this guy. About 9:30, a homeowner fired a shot when a prowler tried to get in his back door. It was this same suspect. So the deputies got here. They saw him walking with the shotgun. This guy wouldn't respond to their commands, they say. He took cover in a culvert. Now, they tried to negotiate with this guy, but then a shot rang out.
The SWAT truck came driving down the road. We heard the shot. From what I understand, the shotgun was laying up along his body, and he reached down and pulled the trigger and shot himself in the chest area.
Now, this man went from Carbon Way to Mayhair Drive, which is not all that far as you go through the woods, but it's very dense in there. Investigators say that they had a helicopter up. They were searching for them, even had the infrared, but they say there were so many animals out in that area, and there's so many sheds, they lost him. So it took until that homeowner actually fired that shot before deputies were called back. They responded, that's where he surrounded him, and that's where that shot was fired in that culvert over there. Again, the man's been taken by air care. He was alive when he left here. No condition on him at this point. Reporting live, Brian Hamrick, WLWT News 5.